Anthony Albanese has arrived in Adelaide as part of a national pre-election blitz. Alan Murrell joins us now. Alan, what's he up to?
Well, Jen, the federal Labor leader arrived from Perth late this afternoon, hit the ground running straight down here to Mosley Square to mix with voters in Glenelg. We are in the federal seat of Boothby. That is the most marginal seat in South Australia, held narrowly by the Liberals despite repeated close contests over recent years. This time around, though, Labor would rate its chances, particularly after watching what happened in the state election, and to leverage off that winning feeling, Mr Albanese was met by the new Premier, Peter Malinauskas, as well as Labor's candidate, Louise Miller-Frost. Now, Anthony Albanese has already been here several times this year as part of that successful state campaign. These meet and greets can always be a hit and miss event. Scott Morrison got a pretty rough time during one at a New South Wales pub last night, but there were no such problems for the man who wants the Prime Minister's job.
Boothby, we've been, haven't won it for a very long period of time.
70 years.
This is the year.
We're going to break that drought. Yeah. You'll see me as often as I can get here. I love South Australia. This is my, I think, fourth or fifth visit this year.
That's right.
So far, and my third visit in recent weeks.
Malinauskas are now off to another event with Labor Party members. That is down at the Marion Hotel, also in the seat of Boothby. And the federal Labor leader will be out and about, we believe, in the city again tomorrow before he leaves for the east. Jen?
OK, thank you, Alan.